Hello, and what is up? Welcome to episode 14 of Outlast. Last time we left, we had to get a key or two or something like that, and then we watched a creepy video, and now we are trying to get another key from the recreation hall. And after running around for like, I don't know, 15 minutes or whatever, I finally found a crack in the wall so we can progress here. So I believe that we're going to open the screen and see a guy praying with no pants on, and hopefully he won't turn around and attack us and it'll all be good and we can just go on our merry way. So, all right, let's return to the game. Okay. I mean, unless those are really tight, like, you know, beige tights, I'm pretty sure he doesn't have it. Okay. Hi. Hi. Can I help you? Do you need something? No. Just praying. Okay. All right. Hey, I found your pants. Do you need them? No? You're good? Alright. I mean, sometimes you gotta think of other people besides yourself, dude. Maybe other people don't want you going around with no pants on. I'm just saying. Maybe God wants you to have pants on as well. Okay, moving on. Okay, there's a bathroom. Oh man, is this the place with the big guy? I think it is. Because I remember that door. It says exit. It's very misleading. Because I can't open it. Okay. El Baño. I thought I heard somebody talking. Okay. Nothing in there. Why am I doing this? I've lost my freaking mind. I mean, I guess I'm in the right place. Ugh. Jeez, was there any batteries or anything? No. No. Okay, there's a praying guy. Okay. Alright. Another praying guy. Hi. Alright. Might want to pray first, all man. Alright, yeah, you got some luggage. You gonna be here for a while? Does your phone work? No. What's in here? Don't know why I even questioned. You don't have pants on either. Well, wait, hold on. Maybe you do. Nope. No pants. They just take their pants off and start praying. I like that pocket stitching, though. It's like pretzels. Okay. You look like you could use a meal or two. Okay. I really wish there was a battery around here. Abracadabrattery. Okay, sorry. Alright. Okay. I mean, like... Okay, sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't see you there. I thought those were your pants flapping in the wind. Glass weapons. Yeah. Oh. Alright. So, what are we doing here? Are we just gonna scoot? Okay. Is that the first pantsless guy or no? Ah, we're getting all wet. Nobody wants to be damp. No, it's not. What does that say? Dunkin' Donuts. No, delish. I love their coffee. Where are your pants? Everybody else has theirs neatly tossed on the bed or something. Maybe it's in their suitcase. God hates sickness. Everybody hates being sick. Where's the chapel? It's okay. that's where that whole thing was. Cool. Alright. Can't go through there. Can't go through there. Alright, so it's going to go this way. God hates money. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how to comment on stuff. Aw, oh, man, there's a naked guy again. Can I get by you? Hi. What's up? Would you like a burger? Oh, Jesus. I'm not even sure if, like, this is okay to be showing on YouTube. Sorry.
My Job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death.
And, I don't want to leave, but I'm kind of curious.
You will watch and record my death, my resurrection.
Okay.
And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom.
Cool.
We will all of us be free.
Okay.
Now, my son.
Oh. Ah! Fuck. All right, you guys. Look away. Look away. Okay. I gotta go to the elevator. Oh, great. Oh, my God. Okay. It's gonna be alright. Put the camera down. What is wrong with me? It's just sheer panic. Okay. Oh man, that was kind of traumatic, huh? Good. Okay. Alright. Please let this nightmare be over. I don't think it is. But that would be so cool. That would be so freaking cool. Okay, now what? Well, no, it's not over. We're going even deeper into the pits of hell. Stop being glitchy! How far down are we going? We're not getting out of this, are we? Why? Everything in this stupid building is stupid and I hate it. Okay. Okay. What? What the hell? Okay, hold on. We're gonna let the game catch up for a second here. Boy, that's bright. Wow. What's in here? Oh my gosh. Whoa. Dude. Wall Rider Project. Holy smokes. This is a big deal. This is a big deal. Yeah. Great. Here's another one of these things, whatever the fuck it is. Okay. I wish that my camera wasn't broken. It would be a lot easier to see this stuff. Okay, do you have battery? No. A block. Great. arm. What's Manitoba stands for? Arm block. All arms, all the time. Okay. Alright, so, wow, it almost looks like snow. Morphogenic engine chambers. Okay. What is this? I don't know. We'll never know. I mean, we'll probably know at some point, but not right now anyway. Great. Ooh-wee! Okay. Alright. Does it say coffee on it? Fuck yeah, it does. I would expect nothing less from a top-notch facility like this. Wow. Whoa. Alright, that is lovely. Next to some beakers and some coffee and a battery. Good. Are those bullet holes? Yeah, were they trying to shoot a ghost? Because that always works, doesn't it? Stop being glitchy. It's gonna be okay. This doesn't make any sense. It looks like they just exploded. Okay. Document. I might read it here in a minute. I'm a little preoccupied with, like, heads in jars, arms, it's a heart, maybe? Something like that. Oh, good. Well, at least they're washing them. Make sure everything's nice and squeaky clean. Look at that. They even have garbage in the garbage. That's amazing. Jump in the barrel. No. That delivery exit. Yeah, right. Like it's gonna be that fucking easy. Please. Yeah, right. Okay. What is it? Liquid nitrogen? Why do you need so much of that? Is it cold down here, I wonder? Not that that has anything to do with the liquid nitrogen. It just reminded me. This liquid nitrogen's chilly. Okay. Hey, a camera! Somebody is watching. I don't know if I'm ready for that. Let's see. Can we? Yes. Why would we want to do that? I don't know. Let's go back through here. Let's see. Okay. What is this? Air blow. It looks really cold. Wait. Oh, I thought it was a battery. Nope, just pills. Just Lortab, Oxycontin, cotton. Stuff that I would have no interest in. Why is it making scary noises? Classified. Okay. There's nowhere to hide. So, I don't... I wonder what the story of that room is. That looks like something I'm gonna have to jump over quickly. Wow. That is not a good way to go. Okay, so is there something in here? Okay. There's something up there. So... Oh boy. That is bad. So, how am I supposed to get rid of a ghost? Or outrun a ghost, rather? Are there some things that he doesn't like? Oh! That's not even close to fair. What do you mean, no more escape?
No more escape.
Why? I can't say that I'm unhappy about what's going on right now. like a blender. Okay, I do want to read that note. Let's read that note. Death of the soldier. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you don't find another. This game is really intense, you guys. Okay. Alright. So... wow. Wow. It's like a cheese grater from hell. Except for it's a pain in the ass grater. Oh, this is open now. Ugh.
Such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents?
What, the painting? Oh, that.
Of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Nurkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turn exocells in a human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think you could control it.
You're telling me.
You're so mad meant to make something so strong.
My foot.
Have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Oh, great. New objective. Murder Billy. Okay. Why can't I come in? It looks really nice in there besides your weird ass painting. That is...
they achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. And I let them believe it.
Okay.
Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now in Pyrrhic.
Okay. So where was it again? Where do I find him? Main laboratory.
Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind.
I mean, we've been
granted
quite... ooh, my hands? Ah. Is this it? No. How am I supposed to kill Billy with no weapons? I mean, I guess if he's a, yeah, a vegetable, it won't be so hard. This is not it. Circle? Damn it. Ugh. Okay. Did you move? Sorry. It's okay. Don't panic. Stop panicking. Panicking helps no one. This is cool. What is going on? even, is this the main laboratory? What is it? It just looks like it. Ooh! Okay. Oh, God. Okay, thanks. Turn off the valve for the life support fluid reservoir. Okay, where's that?
Oh, gosh. Oh, man.
Is this Billy? I don't know. I guess so, maybe. Oh! That's good. Okay, we're just gonna leave that guy. Leave that guy alone. What is this? There you go. What horrors lie down here? I don't know, but my guy, for being a wimp, can run forever. Okay, oh, I see it. How do I get there? How do I get down? Oh boy, so we're gonna run through here. This is D block. Stairs, yes. Stairs are good, yes. Okay. Alright. What, bitches? Cut off the electric supply from the sub lab. Oh boy. I'm trying to save humanity! Don't you know what that feels like? Probably not. I don't know. There's so much Did I do it? Did I do it? Oh. great. Is this how this ends? That's kind of lame. Please let this guy die. Can I run? Oh no, my camera! Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Oh, this poor dude. Are you alive? Well, you're looking around, so that looks like something at Epcot. Ugh. Get up. Get your camera. Good boy. Wow. New objective. Get out. I'm not even sure how to get out. Wait, am I? I'm not so okay. But how do I get out? Is it this door? No. Do I not do stairs very well anymore? Don't throw up again, because that was rough. You got some new old feet, man. Okay. Come on. Hobbly hobble. You can do it. You're doing great. One foot in front of the other. And it's gonna be fine. And we're gonna get out. Ugh. Eek. Ah. Pass out now. I hope I'm going the right way. Come on. Weapons! Are you fucking kidding me? Gonna go ahead and exit out of that, so that way I'm not trying to talk over everything. But yeah, holy cow. So if you stay with me through all 14 episodes, thank you. I appreciate it. That was a journey. It was a journey that took me much longer than it probably did the average person. But hey, you know what? I had a good time. It was fun. So if you like this video, go ahead and click the like button and subscribe if you want to see more playthroughs and also, you know, just more random stuff that I find along the way. And you can also follow my Twitter account for polls and updates and all that good stuff. And as always, keep going. Keep laughing. This really wasn't that funny, but, you know, laugh. Laugh anyway, think about something funny and laugh your little head off. And I will see you next time. You're right. You're doing great. You're doing.
I did.
Ooh. You broke the game.
How does that keep happening?
I don't know, but it's funny.
There we go, back in the hole. Try again. There's no extra penalty, so might as well just reset it. Now leave.
15?
Yeah. Ooh, I'm a pro.
Finally.